So hey, what's up mga kote, it's me, Ate Mariel. Welcome sa Quadernos, where learning is the name of the game. So kung bago ka pa lamang sa aming YouTube channel, i-click mo na subscribe, like, and share button para may update ka sa aming mga videos. So samahan natin si Super K sa panibagong araw at panibagong lesson na ating malalaman dito sa Quadernos. So ang bagong lesson natin for today is how the different parts of Earth interact. So, dito naman, malalaman natin, so, paano nga ba nag-i-interact yung different parts ng Earth natin? So, dito, before, diba, napag-aralan na natin yung about the solid part of Earth, the liquid part of Earth, the foods from soil, the resources that man gets from the sea and ocean. So, dito naman, titingnan natin how they interact with each other. So, before we start our lesson, of course, meron muna tayong trivia for today. So, ayan. Fact. May 20, 1873 is the birthday of blue jeans. So, blue jeans is very common na ginagamit natin and sinusuot kapag umaalis tayo. So, for me, lagi ako naka-blue jeans because it's very comfy and feeling ko talaga kasi pag naka-white ka na pantalon or white na bottoms, parang feeling ko nadudumihan talaga agad yung nasa may putan ko. So, kaya never ako nagsuot ng mga white stuffs. Yung medyo bright kasi nga nadudumihan siya sa likod. So, ayoko nung ganong hassle na madudumihan yung likod ko. So, kapag may ganun na instances, I really bring a panyo. Kaya pag umuupo ako, it will be clean and of course, hindi siya malalagyan ng dumi. So, May 20, 1873 is the birthday of blue jeans. So, according to Levi, if I'm not mistaken, my teacher said that it was Levi's. Not Levi's. It's Levi's. Levi's? Levi's? Or Levi's? So, that's not Levi's. If I'm not mistaken, it's Levi's. So, correct me if I'm wrong. Strauss Company. This was the day that Levi Strauss and Jacob Davis, the innovators behind the sturdy blue jeans we all love, got the patent on the process of adding metal rivets to men's denim work pants. The pants were called the waist overalls until 1960, when baby boomers began calling them jeans. Jeans was very comfortable and most of the people wear it. So kapag masipag talaga ako na magdamit, or yung, for example, super gusto ko ng medyo trendy na suot, I will wear jeans. Kapag medyo, kapag occasions, simba, I would wear dress. But most of the time, I wear jeans. So, ayan, thank you sa pag-invent ng jeans. So, madalas. So, iba't iba kasi eh. So, yung Levi's is a very famous brand for jeans. Meron pang a Frigo, meron pang Jag, meron pang Lee, meron pang, ano nga tawag doon? May iba't iba pang tawag sa eh. May mga Asian ng panat na jeans, may bench na jeans, may mga iba't iba pang klase na jeans from Shein. May mga ganun pa. So, yan ang ating trivia for today. So, yan, how different parts of Earth interact. What do you think would happen if there were no atmosphere? Answer the questions below. Copy and complete the table. So, answer, reason. Would the animals be able to breathe if there is no atmosphere? No. So, would the green plants be able to make food? No. Would there be rain? Would there be oceans, lakes, and streams? Would there be underground water? Would there be soil? Or would there be plants and animals? So, you can answer it and you can do the reason. So, ayan ang ating activity for this lesson. So, there are three parts of Earth, namely the gaseous, the solid, and the liquid parts are not independent of each other. They are interacting with each other. So, hindi sila independent. So, they are dependent. So, need nila ng interaction with each other. So, give and take relationship ang kanilang ginagawa. So, water from the ocean and other bodies of water evaporates into air and to form water vapor when heated. When it reaches the high place in the atmosphere, the water vapor condenses and forms clouds. The clouds may fall as rain. The rain seeps into the ground, falls into hollow parts of Earth, forming lakes, rivers, seas, and oceans. So the liquid parts of the Earth are formed. The rainwater wets the rocks. When the water in the rocks freezes, the rocks break. As this happened for many years, soil is formed. So, di ba napag-aralan natin how soil is formed? So, yan. Natalakay na natin yan. May mga, ano pa kayo, mga weathering, mga uses of soil, importance of soil. So, napagdaanan na natin yung process na yan. So, dito naman, yung tatlong yan, yung solid liquid gas, yung mga parts of earth na yan, they are really independent, they are not independent. So, they depend on sa kanilang tatlo. So, need ni air ng water, so, ayan. So, need ni air ng gas, so, they give and take with each other. So, need ni soil ng water, so, give and take pa rin. So, ganon yung cycle nila. So, water from the ocean and other bodies of water evaporates into the air and form the water vapor when heated. So, yung water vapor na yan, so, nagkakaroon diba tayo ng water cycle. So, ayan, we are familiar na dyan. So, next tayo. Without the atmosphere, there will be no weather changes. Of course, walang weather changes. Hindi uulan, hindi aaraw, so walang weather changes na mangyayari. The air in the atmosphere produces wind when it moves. So, the air holds water vapor which can become clouds and rain when it cools. So, kapag wala tayong without the atmosphere, walang weather changes. Walang changes. So, wala tayong weather forecast. So, ayan. So, the sun gives us heat and light. The atmosphere surrounding the earth serves as a blanket. So, yung atmosphere natin, for example, tayo yung earth. So, pag tutulog tayo, kailangan natin ng blanket. So, parang ganun, kinocover niya tayo. So, it absorbs some of the heat from the sun if there will be no atmosphere. It will be very, very hot at daytime and very, very cold at night. So, ayan. Kaya, if wala tayong atmosphere, ganun yung mangyayari sa atin. Next tayo. So, when it is very hot, water from plants and animals will evaporate so fast that they would die. At night, it would be very cold that the plants and animals would also die. The atmosphere gives the air that needs and some elements like nitrogen, carbon dioxide, and other gases. So, ayan, nagigive talagang atmosphere. Very, very useful and very need natin ng atmosphere. It helps in regulating the heat and light from the sun. Heat and light from the sun, it helps reducing weather conditions like clouds, weather, rain, and water. All these help to produce changes on Earth's surface that will help man and animals to exist. So, we need atmosphere talaga. If walang atmosphere, walang weather. If walang atmosphere, so ayan, it would be very, very hot, very, very cold. So, ayan. So, yan ang ating Earth. So, may mga layers yan, troposphere, stratosphere, tropopause, ozone layer, 15 to 30 miles where the sound waves are reflected. Ionosphere, where the long radio waves are reflected and where the short radio waves are reflected. So, yan ang ating Earth. So, may mga layers pa yan. So, ayan ang ating lesson for today. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless you. Click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And leave a comment down below if you have suggestions, clarifications, and questions to our future videos. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless you in my next video. Bye-bye!